Lord Bateman was a noble lord, a noble lord of high degree, and he shipped himself on board a ship, some foreign country he would go see. He sailed east, he sailed west, until he came to proud Turkey, where he was taken and put in prison till his life was quite weary. And through his shoulders they put a boar, and through each boar they put a tree, and made him draw the carts of wine where horse and oxen were wont to be. The turkey had one only daughter, the fairest lady you ever did see. She stole the keys of her father's prison and said Lord Bateman she would set free.
Have you got houses? Have you got lands? And does Northumberland belong to thee? And what would you give to the fair young lady as out of prison would set you free?
Oh, I've got houses and I've got lands, and half Northumberland belongs to me, and I'd give it all to the fair young lady as would release me and set me free. She's taken him to her father's hall and given to him a glass of wine, and every health that she drank to him was a wish, Lord Bateman, that you were mine.
For 7 long years I'll make a vow, and 7 long years I'll keep it strong. If you will wed with no other lady, then I will wed no other man. She's taken him to her father's harbor and given to him a ship of fame. Farewell, farewell to you, Lord Bateman. I fear I'll never see you again. 7 long years were up and past. 7 long years well known to me. She's packed up all of her gay clothing and said Lord Bateman she would go see. And when she's come to Bateman's castle, so loudly then she rang the bell.
Who's there, who's there, cried the proud young porter. Who is there, come to me tell.
Isn't this Lord Bateman's castle? And is Lord Bateman here within?
Oh yes, cried the proud young porter. He's just now taken his new bride in.
Tell him to bring me a slice of bread, and bring a bottle of the very best wine, and not to forget the fair young lady
that did release him when close confined. Away, away went the proud young porter.
Away, away, and away went he.
And when he's come to Bateman's chamber, then down he fell on bended knee.
What news, you proud young porter?
What news have you brought me? There is the fairest of fine young ladies that ever my own two eyes did see.
She has a ring on every finger, and on one finger she has three.
There is more gold sparkling on her brow than ever my own two eyes did see.
She bids you bring her a slice of bread,
and bring a bottle of the very best wine,
and not to forget the fair young lady
that did release you in close confined. Bateman rose all in a passion. He broke his sword in splinters three. I'll give up all of my father's land if my Sophia has come to me. Quickly he ran down the steps. Of 15 steps he made but three. He's taken her into his arms and he kissed her tenderly.
Then up spoke the young bride's mother, who never was heard to speak so free. What will you give to my only daughter if your Sophia has crossed the sea?
I wed your only daughter. She's neither the better nor worse for me. She came to me on a horse and saddle, but she'll go home in a carriage and three. Bateman prepared another wedding with all their hearts so full of glee. Oh, nevermore will I cross the ocean. Now my Sophia has come to me.